Hello everyone, this is Ishan Mirwar of Army Public School Pune and this is my entry for the top 50 idea pitch in the Youth Hackathon 2021. I am a tech enthusiast as well as an aspiring social entrepreneur and really like to combine both these ideas to help solve existing problems of the society. The issue that I am trying to address is the lack of women's safety in our society. Women feel really unsafe while in public spaces or while traveling alone. So let's change it. The project that I have made is called Suraksha Glove. Suraksha Glove is basically a wearable device that a woman can use in these dangerous situations and can utilize all these many features like a buzzer to help alert many people to help her, a GSM and GPS module that can help you share your live location to friends and family, as well as a high voltage power module that can help her defend herself from the attacker. The biggest advantage that Suraksha Glove offers over existing handheld devices is that it can be activated through voice commands without the need of any manual intervention. And also, as it is a wearable device, it is nearly indistinguishable from a normal glove. Now, so far I have made a working prototype of the self-defense feature of the glove. Say a woman is feeling unsafe, then she can use the primary switch to switch on the glove and then she can use the push button to defend herself from the attacker like this. This is a 30 kilovolt DC charge. I'm planning to sell this project via e-commerce website for roughly a price of 700 INR and also advertise it on newspapers. I have also contacted many NGOs across Pune as an initiative to commercialize this project. I hope you like this project and I believe that this project can really bring about a vital and necessary change that our country needs today. Mera idea jo badle Bharat. Thank you.